Fremont County, Iowa, responded to 11% more calls this year. Sheriff's office says they received just over 12,000 calls this year, over 1,000 more than the year before. Arrests up nearly 6% with a total of 342.
A Council Bluffs man is